So we have the official second trailer for Elvis, and I could not be more excited. I think Austin Butler is going to do an amazing job of Elvis. And from what I've seen so far, the music seems to be really incredible. So in the lead up to Elvis, I was thinking of watching and reviewing some of the other Baz Luhrmann movies, like The Great Gatsby, Romeo and Juliet. So please check those out if you want, and feel free to like, subscribe, all of that. Anyway, without further ado, let's go check out the trailer.
Our country itself is sick, but it's lost its sense of direction, even its common decency.
You don't so much as wiggle a finger.
A lot of people saying a lot of things, but in the end, you gotta listen to yourself.
He really does sound so much like Elvis.
In that moment, Elvis the man was sacrificed, and Elvis the God was born.
I'm gonna show you what the real Elvis is like tonight.
You're looking for trouble. You came to the right place.
That Priscilla.
You're looking for trouble.
He had no idea what he had done.
I'd be scared if I was him. They're just crazy.
I wish to promote you, Mr. Preston.
Tomorrow, all America will be talking about my war.
Who the hell is there?
Elvis Presley.
You don't do the business will do you.
I'm gonna do what I want to do. Play the music that I want.
I love all the retro aesthetic.
They're gonna put me in jail.
What you see is God-given. So there can't be nothing wrong with it.
If you don't listen to me, all that your mama has sacrificed for you will be for nothing. Trust me.
So it's gonna get pretty deep. It's gonna be a pretty dramatic movie.
Talk about the new Elvis.
I think if you dream, he'll do it.
Never met anyone like you.
Oh, that's Priscilla.
We can go on together with suspicious eyes.
Without me, there would be no Elvis Presley. Suspicious
eyes. Everyone's told me.
This looks incredible.
Are too dangerous to say. No nostalgia show. We're gonna do something different.
I love that line, words that are too dangerous to say, you should sing. So I think this is going to be incredible. Just visually, it is absolutely gorgeous, just like all Baz Luhrmann's movies typically are. But in this one, it seems like he just takes it to another level. So I am so excited for this. I think the performances look amazing. It's not going to be one of those movies where it's all style and no substance. So let me know in the comments down below, are you excited for it? And please subscribe if you want to see my Elvis review and other reviews, or just give this video a like. It really helps my channel out. Thanks, guys.